guys, look at this place, it's a mess. I can't even leave you alone for a minute. Just... Doug, if I might.
Three.
One. Two. Three. Four. Yeah. 12. Seven.
Doug, I'd like you to meet four.
I got a lot. That guy gave it to me. I'm gonna drive a car.
Got a wallet.
Come here. Where'd he come from?
He's gonna help us out around here a little bit. Just, you know. Yeah, you know, do the day-to-day stuff. Clean the house and mow the lawn, take out trash, all the bullshit we don't have time to do.
Forget that! What the hell's wrong with him?
Nothing.
You know, nothing really wrong. You know, he's... he's a little special.
He's fine. He'll be all right.
Yeah, he's special, all right. Doug, see, what we did was we made a copy from two. And you know how sometimes you make a copy of a copy, it's not quite as sharp as, well, the original. Well, that's kind of what happened. Leeds loved it. He loved it because he was, you know, very experimental.
And we got a great deal on it, too. Very cheap.
Leeds loved it, huh? Good. I'm glad Leeds loved it. Because I hate it. You can't just go around cloning people. That's crazy. Oh, man. All right, listen up. Listen really clearly to me. Rule number two. First of all, we all remember rule number one.
No sleeping with your wife. Yeah,
it's in here. I got it. All right. That's important. Rule number two. No more Dougs. That's it.
Right,
this is
right,
plenty,
right.
I think. I'm going to call Leeds first thing in the morning. We're out of the Doug making business altogether. All right? Store's closed. Am I clear?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Am I clear on this?
Got it.
Book is closed on that one. Oh, man. I like pizza. I like it.
We're going to need a cage.